I'm Chace, and we are here today to show you your beginner ballet class. This is little Miss Chance, and she's going to demonstrate for you. Today we're just going to show you the bar exercises. So this is your very first beginner ballet class. I would usually start this class from about age 7 and up from that way. So we're going to start facing the bar, and we don't have a bar available, so we're just going to be facing the wall. I hope you guys don't mind. We're going to be facing the bar the whole time in our first position. Okay, so our heels are together, our toes are out. Okay, we're going to be squeezing our bums, standing up nice and tall. We're going to start with pliés. Okay, so you can teach your students plié means, what does it mean? To bend, yes. So we're in the first position, standing nice and tall. We're going to take it down for 4 counts each. 1 and 2, hold it there. 3, 4, straighten up slow. 6, 7, really slow. Plie, 1, 2, 3, 4, straighten. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, straighten. 5, 6, 7, 8. Tendu. 1, 2, 2. Second position. 3, 4. Then we're just going to do a little bit of a weight check. We're going to keep our legs nice and straight, rock two heels up, 5, 6, 7, same thing in second position. 3 demi-pliés, 1, 2, 4, count down, 3, 4, stretch up, 5, 6, try to move as slow as you can, and we go, 1, 2, 3, widen your feet, and up, 6, 7, third time, 1, 2, 3, 4, stretch up, 5, 6, 7, 8, time to 1, 2, we're going to go to third position, to the middle of our foot, 3, 4, test your weight, 5, 6, 7, same thing in third, 3 demi-pliés, nice and slow, time to back to first, and finish. Okay, so those pliés are happening in first position. Okay, so let's show them our first. Okay, they're opening up into second position. Okay, nice wide legs. And then we're going to third position, which you're going to bring your heel down to the middle of your supporting leg, your other supporting leg, okay? And back to first to finish, okay? So let's also talk about our posture. So working our way from the top of the head down to the body, okay? First, we're going to, here, just come stand right in the middle for me. Chance is going to stand up nice and tall. The first thing we think about is having really long earrings on our ears, right? And they can't touch our shoulders, so we're pressing down, having a really long neck. The second thing I like to do, if you can just turn to the side for me, there we go, is I'll take my hand, and I'm just going to come up behind the student, and I want them to push slightly against me so they're resisting. Okay, so they're standing up nice and tall, and then lift your chin. There we go. Slightly pressing nice and tall using the back of the head. Okay, so hold it there. Fall backwards. Okay, from there the shoulders are going to go up to your ears. Go ahead and let go of your arms. They're going to circle back, and then they're going to press down. Yes, so shoulders go up, back, and press down. From there, your tummy is coming up nice and flat. Yes, keep the shoulders down. And then we're going down the tailbone. So let's turn so everyone can see it more. There we go, put your feet together, nice and straight. So the stomach is going up, and the tailbone is going down. So we have this nice straight line from the top of the head all the way down, okay? Our kneecaps are brushed up and squeezed, quads are activated. The weight is forward in our toes. So we're always standing on our toes, just a little bit, you know, our weight's always forward. If you're squeezing your bum, shoulders down, that's how you should stand 24/7. So let's go ahead and get started with the music. 3 demi-pliés, first, second, and third position.
One more, and one.
and two steps. Okay, so a couple of things you want to look out for. When your student is tonguing to the back, go ahead and show us a tongue back with your left leg. Can you use your left leg? Okay, one, we want to make sure it's directly behind them. And the second thing, we want their knee to be looking to the side, which side they might look to. Uh-huh, stand straight. Okay, get your hips straight. Stand up. There we go. Okay, so now just rotate your hip. Uh-huh. Just try and get your knee to point to the side. And then now close it back into first. There we go. So just get your knees straight. So you want to make sure that your knee is still turning out from the hip, pointing to the side every single time. There we go. Stay like that the whole time. Hold on to the wall. Right foot. One, two. Tippy toes. Three, four. Back to the ball. Five, six. Close. Seven, eight. Again. One, two. Same leg. Three, four. Ball of the foot. Five, six. Slide back.
Thank you.
can see. So go ahead and put your hands and hips for me. Okay, give me a tumble to the side. Ah, she fixed it already. Okay, so you want to make sure this heel's coming forward, uh-huh. There we go. And there shouldn't be any weight on this foot. You should be able to lift it anytime. Lift it. Ah, now just put it down softly. There shouldn't be, you shouldn't have any weight here. You shouldn't be standing on it. Just lift and put it down. Uh-uh, don't stand on it. I should be able to pick it up. Yeah. So you don't have any weight on your tendu, on your working leg. Yeah, if you're putting weight on it, it's not correct. Stand nice and tall, show me your tendu, and you should just be able to lift it at any time. Okay? Okay, so moving along, we're in first position, hands are on our hips. Again, we're going to be facing the bar when we do this with the music. You're tendu'ing to the front. One, two, keeping the turnout brush, get through first position. Three, four, straight to the back. Derriere, five, six, close, seven, eight. Okay, we tendu one and two, close to first, three and four, straight through to the back, five, six, close, seven, eight, and again, one, two, three, four, derriere, five, six, seven, eight, tendu, one, two, first position, three, four, derriere, five, six, and seven, finish, eight. Okay, so we want to make sure that this foot that's working, our working leg, stays directly behind us when we go to the back. So it can't be up here, and it can't be overcrossed. Keep it nice and straight the whole time. Front, right in front of our nose, right in front of our back of our head. Okay, every single time. And really try and keep that turn out. Your knee should be looking to the side the whole time, right? Okay, let's do it. Here we go.
Thank you.
first position, right? Let's go ahead and tendu our left leg out. Two, second position, okay? Third position, we tendu into the middle of our foot. This is your third. Fourth position, which we haven't worked in today, tendu into fourth position. So we're lining up your heels and your toes on both sides as much as possible. Yes, that's your fourth position. Tendu, close all the way to your big toe, is your fifth position. Yes? Okay, and then you have your sixth position, which is just straight parallel. So back to first. Now we're going to talk about our arms. Our arms are down and rounded, okay? For beginners, it's nice if you just have them take their thumb to their middle finger. I always just say that they like to hold Tinkerbell, yes, between their fingertips. So feel for your belly button. Can you find it? Okay, open your arms from there. That's your first position. We don't want it to be too high because this makes you look really short on stage. We want it to be lower, right from our belly button, so that we look nice and long and tall on stage. So this is your first position. We're going to open to our second position, both arms. Okay, again, it's the same thing. Second is not straight up here, it's a little bit lower. Okay, our right arm is going to come up to third position. Good, and we're going to cross into fourth position. We're going to lift up into high fifth. Shoulders are down, yes. So the shoulders down, long necks. We open, and allonge, and finish. Again, let's do that nice and smooth. First, four, two, and second, four, two. Right arm up to third, four, two, and fourth, four, two, and fifth. Four, two, and open, and allonge, vigorous, and finish. Okay, so after breaking down your feet positions and your arm positions with your students, I like to just quiz them all, just quick on the spot. So, hands over hips, show them second position, feet. Third position. Fifth position. First position. Fourth position. Back to first. Okay, arms first. Fifth. Second. Third. Fourth. First. Fifth. And finish. So you can do that with the whole class and just see if you can pick it up the quickest. So next on the bar, we are going to do tendus from fifth position. Okay, this gets a little bit confusing for younger kids. First is easy, it's comfortable. Fifth, it's working different muscle groups, and it gets confusing in which direction you need to be closing. Okay, so hands and hips while we're demonstrating, but again, this is going to be at your bar. You have tendu four counts each. One, two, close, three, four. Fifth position, turn your big toe every single time. Five, six, close, seven, eight, and a one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So those four tendus. And every time we close, we pull our toes back. So we get a nice fifth position. Four to the side. You don't change on the first one. One, two, close, three, four. Now we change. Five, six, close the back. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Four to the back and four to the side. Okay? So what you want to think about when you're doing your tendus is using your entire foot, okay? Pushing through your heel down into the ground. Yes, pushing from the back of the foot into that tendu. So she pushes, keeping her knee nice and straight. Yes? So push through using your inner thigh, through the foot into your tendu. And same thing as you close, pull, use that inner thigh, create your own resistance to work your legs. Okay? Close and back. Hold your big toe. Get your heel forward.
So thank you for joining us for your first ballet bar.
Again, this is year one, lesson one, okay? The ballet choir exercises. So next, if you want to go ahead and download the center exercises for the first lesson, that will be in your next video. Thank you guys so much, and we'll see you later.